you're my angel. You're my angel.
I'm back with another one. Trust, went missing in the summer sun. I bend an L, can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another with wine. Two checking as the colour spine. Cassette, fling it on the decks, number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cons, but never coming for your neck if I'm under farm. Cause I can run, run away when it's all finished. Diminished, just been this, we poor girl. Trust, I got nothing if it's all in this. But if I keep all the trouble that I brought with this, it's finished. Yeah, this is how the game goes. Dodging plain clothes, villains chasing rainbows. Suppose if it was anything but main roads, talking ten toes, another case closed. I'm sure, cause this and this is where you'll find me. Sipping on the chai tea, talking all politely. And rightly so, they're telling me they might be looking for the trouble, nah, never be combined, G. I keep it low key like a baritone. Just far from sopranos who haven't grown. Cause everybody talks tough in about the zone. Free kids, I get trained with them. So if I stand alone, reminisce I used to run. A couple guys talk tough. I know they used to bum flame when they used the sun. I never really did label me unusual one. It's dumb, cause I was trying to change position. Pots missing, trying to stop this opposition. Blocks hissing, big blocks, the dogs. Yo, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, I stopped living. Long, I wanted them gone, I stopped living. Trust, yeah, cool. I stop living, trust, son. I want it to go.
That's why you're my angel. You're my angel. You're my angel. You're my angel.
I, cause down there I can see you. Think your enemies are nothing till you bleed them. Yo, cause all I really wanted was my freedom. Disappearing and I'm realizing that I need them. Trust so I can sit up in the park with the same sign. And let my missus tell me, baby, you're the better one. I'm feeling better than I ever done. Still I know I need this drama when it's said and done. Cause where I'm from, hidden in the big deep south. Opening my big deep mouth, yo. A lot of people trying to keep these out. But these days, I hate to say I dig deep now. Trust cause honestly I need them. Yo, I hate them but I grieve them. I think I finally found a reason. Trust the light, the light, the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there. Check it line. I like the fire needs the air. I won't burn unless you're there.
It's been a while since summer. Finally found some time to be alone. I'll try and lower my tone. Never lasts long for me. Sitting on the train from Willesden Green, places I've never been. And as the seasons come and go, so do all the things I used to know. The way my heart will flow. And though we might not meet again, I want you to listen till the end, over and over again. And that's why you're my angel.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
To Murray,
Quigley,
Wade. They're looking good when they attack. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. He could take them on here. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Must take the lead here.
Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it. Ladd. Wade. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Players up in support if he needs them. Tilly. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Started fast, and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Read the play well to intercept. Hudson. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Adam. Possession given away once more. What a tackle to break up the play. Connolly. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Tilly. Read the intentions. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Still progressing on the break. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Dalton. Rose. With his skill, here's a chance to have a...
It's a penalty. More problems, Alan.
Oh, my word. It's a bad day at the office, to say the least, so far.
He scored from the spot. Well, he's done the job.
Yeah, I think some people are cut out for it. Some aren't, and this lad certainly is.
Restarting at 2-0. Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Made a quick interception. One to chase down. He's gone over the defenders. He's through. And he scores spectacularly. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Dempsey.
the visitors having lots of the ball, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Dempsey made sure the pass wasn't completed. Wade. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
That's a short one. And they get it away.
Yeah, it's gone out of play and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Tilly. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Successful tackle. Connolly. Intercepted here. Behind the defenders, over their heads. Cut off. Top performance from a top team. And they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided first half. They never really got going, the opposition. And they're surely out of the contest almost before it began.
To Scott. Dempsey. That's good passing, probing.
Adam. Well, he could go for goal from here.
Well, I think he's going to go for goal. Why not? Great chance to get his name on the score sheet.
Wade. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? That will be a free kick.
Quigley. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Well, can you believe what we've seen in the first half? Half time.
Only one team in it as we head.
As you can see from the scoreline as we start the second half, there might not be too much of a contest left in this game.
They're looking good when they attack.
Oh, they've lost the ball. Murray.
Quigley.
Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment.
Tilly.
Side there by the keeper.
Well, at this rate, we could be in double figures. Continue to create chances at a fantastic rate. Those strikers, I'm sure, have never had so many opportunities.
I think he saved them there with that interception.
Dempsey. Connolly. Swift. Dempsey.
He could take them on here. This could be a chance from the cutback.
Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest. So we restart again. 4-1.
One of their better passes and he's probing pass. Must score!
confident to control it, now needs to clear it. Well, that'll be a throw. A chance to play it into the centre now. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Ladd. It's a good cross. It's a decent cross. He needs to clear it here. Well, he's given the ball away here, unnecessarily. Here comes the challenge. To Scott. He's cut it out. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. This does look promising. Gives it away. Bright idea. Well, the hands that didn't look so secure look a bit safer now.
Yeah, that'll make him feel a little bit better about himself.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. An important clearance. Tilly. I've got his angles wrong with the pass. Can he keep the ball here under pressure? He has cleared it well. Dalton. Adam. Scott. Going forward with real purpose now. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Just a quick check on the clock and there are 20 minutes to go. Adler. Dempsey. Will be a throw. Read that well with the interception. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Good challenge here. Connolly. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Ladd. Well, look at the room in which to attack. Willie.
These players are getting pelters off their supporters. And you can understand why to a certain extent. I don't want to say they've not been trying, but they've been well below par.
As soon as they've lost the ball, they put the high press into operation, and it looks good. There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. They came on strong in that period of attacking play, but in the end it was disappointing. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. That's an important clearance. Chance for a break in numbers. Some players arriving in the middle now. I must say the defender took a chance and got away with it. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. In quickly. And they're stopped in their tracks by a raised flag from the assistant.
Well, I thought, you know, he timed his run perfectly there, but no, they kept a good straight line and they caught him.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Cut out the pass. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Oh, they've lost the ball. Read the play well. And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. He times his tackle superbly. And the referee has brought a halt.